Hands off Assange! US, UK!
Hands off Assange!
US, UK!
Hands off Assange!
US, UK!
Hands off Assange!
US, UK! Hands off Assange!
Hands off Assange!
Julian Assange, the founder of WikiLeaks, the greatest publisher, the greatest journalist of our time, is currently being tortured in Belmarsh Maximum Security Prison in Southeast London. Why? Why is he being tortured? Because he dared to stand up to government and give you WikiLeaks, give you the truth, publish the truth, to create a platform for people to anonymously whistleblow when they see a crime, be it the crime of government, elite, or corporation. That is what he does. He's not a torturer, and he's not a murderer, he's not a bad man, he's never harmed anyone. He's a journalist, and the last place a journalist, let alone the best journalist, a multi-award-winning journalist, a Nobel Peace Prize nominated journalist, like Julian Assange should be, is Belmarsh Prison. That's disgraceful. And if the Americans manage to extradite him to the US, he faces 175 years in prison, which is a death sentence, not only for him, but for your press freedom, for your right to know what governments really do, what elites really do, what corporations really do. They try and distract you with other things, but they will never on the mainstream media mention his name. Never, because he stands for the truth. He stands for all of us. He stands for journalism, for your right to know. You must help him. He's being tortured in Belmarsh Prison, a place for murderers, rapists, evil people, not innocent journalists, whose only crime was to try and give you the truth of what governments really do, what elites and corporations really do. So if you care about your own right to know, your press freedom, your right to know what is actually happening in the world, and you don't just want to be left with mainstream media garbage, the propaganda that governments want to give you because it benefits them, telling you what they want you to know, then stand up for Julian Assange, or say goodbye to your press freedom, say goodbye to your right to know the truth of what is actually happening in the world, what they will never tell you on the mainstream media, what war crimes they commit with the money that they steal from you.